Brown Stadium in downtown Cleveland, Ohio. Today it's week four, and we've got what should be a great one here, as it'll be the Baltimore Ravens taking on the Cleveland Browns.
Seems like we were just starting training camp, but here we are in October, and off we go on EA Sports.
And they'll get him down inside the 30 at the 27.
The Ravens take over first and 10 at their own 27-yard line.
Here's Mitchell now to kick off the drive. And now the rookie's free. And they've got it well across midfield down to the 40 before it's all said and done. That one good for 33 and a first.
Perfect execution on that inside handoff and then a little will, a little brute strength to move forward after the contact.
What do we call that now in today's NFL? Heck, in today's football? Contact balance, right? That's the buzzword, the phrase you hear. A back who can absorb contact
gets by him, and now a little daylight. And they'll have it in the red zone before he crosses over out of bounds. That's on the guard, Kevin Zeitler, first round pick back in 2012. Once again, it's Mitchell. They're able to push forward for about four down to the 37.
You look at this Browns defense. They were terrific in the win over Tennessee a week ago.
And they needed to be because their offense struggled throughout the game. Sometimes as a defense, you're not just shutting down the opposing team's offense, but you're outplaying their defense as well. And that's what they did in the last game.
This a second and seven from the 37. They go play action with Jackson. He completes it to Beckham. And he will reach the 5-yard line before going out of bounds. Give him 32 on the play. They'll run with Mitchell. And he's going to be hemmed in and blocked down right at the line of scrimmage. No gain on the play that time, and it sets up second and goal.
And the big fella stuffed that one up in a big way. I think doubling him has to be a priority because you can't move up to the next level if you don't take care of him first.
It'll be a gain of five, and it's going to set up a third and goal.
Brandon, all things considered, they have to feel pretty good about getting that type of a gain considering the blitz that they just had against them.
Jackson will keep it. So call that no gain on the sneak, and now they're still a yard short here on fourth.
Well, that play seemed well scouted defensively. They collapsed everything inside. Nowhere to go on the quarterback sneak. Now it's going to bring up fourth down.
And on their first drive, the offense staying out there. They're going to go for it on fourth. They'll run for it. It's Edwards. And he'll get in. Touchdown, Baltimore. Gus Edwards, his first touchdown on the year. And the Ravens' decision to go for it pays off with 6 points. Tucker with the extra point. And that makes the score 7-0.
Browns nothing. Justin Tucker to kick off for Baltimore.
Tucker now to kick it away following the touchdown. From a yard or two deep, here comes a return. And a decent return out to the 27-yard line.
Take over first and 10 at their own 27-yard line.
Watson and the Browns now with a first and 10 at their own 27.
A guy coming off his best season as a pro. Here's Nick Chubb. Up past the 30. Second down coming up. From the 31, here's second and six. Faking the give. Now Watson. And the Raven pressure too much. Down he goes. Odafe Owe showing off the pass rush skills. Well, last game he had two sacks. Got another one here picked up right where he left off.
Brandon, he spent the entire offseason working on new moves, new techniques, trying to add to his arsenal of pass rush moves. Certainly paying dividends in what we've seen so far.
Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. That is incomplete.
Brandon, watching their tape from last week, I saw plenty of plays like we just saw there, forcing incompletions. It was key in their win last week. They're hoping the same thing happens this time out, too.
And Bohorquez on to punt as he gets it away. Taken from just outside the 30. Call that a 44-yard punt, 5 on the return. And the Ravens, they'll take over. The Baltimore offense at the line, set to get going. Now, early on, you know, Charles, every game could be called a measuring stick game. But I think when it comes within your division like this, it's a measuring stick game with a little extra intrigue.
I would agree with that totally, because all division games have a little extra to them. But I like where this game is situated, because at this stage of the season, it has that little extra juice. But at the same time, it's not a make or break if this were, let's say, week 15, 16, somewhere in that neighborhood.
On second down, here's Mitchell. 48 yards rushing for him now to this point. Well, this defense for the Browns, they were terrific in the win over Tennessee a week ago.
And they needed to be, because their offense struggled throughout the game. Sometimes as a defense, you're not just shutting down the opposing team's offense, but you have to outplay their defense as well, and that's what they did in their last game.
Jackson on third and long. Left sideline, a dive, and it looks like he's got it. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield.
And that's on the guard, Kevin Zeitler.
So following the holding call, what can they do here on third and long? After one, 7-0 on EA Sports. Raven football here as we begin quarter number two, as they've got it with a third down and long coming up. Boy, a tough spot here as they approach the line of scrimmage. A long way to go to try to pick up this first down. Jackson. Oh, that is incomplete.
Oh, but we've got ourselves a ball game, and those guys on defense, they came to play. Slipped up on their first series, but the depth is settling in now and letting it be known the points won't come so easy again.
He was only asked to punt once in the victory last week as he sends this one away. On the return, it's James.
So they'll accept that penalty, and that'll, of course, move the football up the field.
On first and 10, Watson. Got an open man. That's David Njoku, the tight end. A big play that time for Cleveland. 43 yards. Now the Ravens going to use one of their timeouts. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this second quarter. On first down, they'll run with Chubb.
And stopped a few yards shy of the goal line at the three. And now we've got flags down. Looked like one of the Browns might have moved. From back at the eight now after the false start, another try at first and goal.
Hey, we got a snap.
Now a play fake, and it's Watson. They'll roll him out right. Toward the pylon, caught. Touchdown, Browns. Dan Arnold from 8 yards out. And the Browns are within an extra point of tying up this ball game. And now before we get to the extra point, remember all touchdowns do have to be confirmed by the replay official. So take away the touchdown. The officials rule he did not get the football to break the plane. Chubb is into the end zone for Brown's touchdown. But that was a quick drive. The passing game set it up, and then the running game finishes it off.
And how about how few plays it was to get it done, but they threw it downfield and then pounded it into the end zone. And as a former defender, I can tell you, it hurts just a little bit more when they run it into the end zone instead of throwing it.
So all even at seven now as they kick it away. And a nice return sets him up pretty good here right at the 30-yard line. Jackson and the Ravens come up now first and 10 right at the 30. They'll start with a run by Mitchell. And some room to maneuver. Able to get this one across the 45 before he's brought down. 65 yards rushing for him as he has been tough to stop here in this first half. A big hitter to start the drive has him up near midfield here for first and 10. Now flags come in. I think one of the Ravens got going a little early. A full start backs him up five, first and 15. Another run with Mitchell. And he'll get it down here to the 43. That was huge after being behind the chains on first down to make the second very manageable.
Yeah, how much pride do you have in an offense on first down to get that kind of yardage? Because it actually opens up your playbook on second down. You can run it, you can throw it, you keep a defense off balance. I like that phrase, stand ahead of the chains, and they're doing exactly that.
Well, he's free going down the left side. It's a foot race. And they're going to be set up down around the 15-yard line. That one, 28 yards on the ground.
This has been a good drive so far. It's been a running game for the most part that's powered them down there. Another nice burst there, picking up a first down. Now it's first and 10, as you said, in the red zone.
Rush coming, and he's taken down. It's J.O.K. Jeremiah Owusu-Koramoah in there for the sack. And they need to work to at least get some of this yardage back after the sack. Second and 19. Play action. It's Jackson. And pressure coming, and they got him once again. Second quarter action with 1:59 remaining. Now after that sack, it's third and long for Jackson and the Ravens. Escaping the pressure, gets him 15 yards on the scramble, but now it's fourth down.
I thought did a pretty good job there to get back what he could, but let's face it, that sack on second down, talk about throwing a wrench into the works. He certainly did.
Yeah, he did everything he could there, trying to pick up some positive yardage, and he did, but not enough.
So they're able to end that drive with 3 points in this one-possession ball game.
And ideally, you want to end every drive with points. Most quarterbacks would tell you, let's end it with a kick, right? A PAT, that's number one. Field goal, you'll take. Punts, you really don't want to do that. In this case, they'll take the field goal and get prepared for the rest of the game.
And in hindsight, probably should have taken a knee as he only gets this out to the 16-yard line. The Cleveland offense ready to go. It was still more than a minute to go in the half. Time to try to mount a drive.
And I would think that they would have to. This is today's NFL. You got to push it whenever you get an opportunity. You can never have enough points with the high-powered offenses that you face. And analytics will tell you, try and score when given the opportunity.
Second and 10. Now Watson. This to Arnold on the short pass. Now the Browns will use the first of their 3 timeouts as they'll head to the sideline and talk over what to do next. Watson on first down. Looking for and finding Arnold once again. And they're going to have this across midfield and inside the 45. On first down, Watson. Toss this one incomplete. Seeing no options, he throws it away.
Yeah, their back's up against the wall a little bit, and they come through by forcing an incompletion. Now they've got to continue to ratchet up the intensity a couple of more times and get off the field before giving up any more yardage.
And he'll be forced out of bounds, shy of the line of scrimmage, so that'll be credited as a sack. We'll see what they have drawn up here. A little bit behind the line. 12 yards needed to gain a first down. On third down, it's Nick Chubb. Call it a gain of 3, and it'll bring up fourth down.
A gain of 3. It's fourth down.
The Ravens going to use the second of their timeouts as they get it right at the 32nd mark of this first half. On fourth down, on is Corey Bohorquez to punt. And here's a very low-line drive, almost whiffed on it. And this one sails out of bounds. I think it'll be inside the 25. It will. 24-yard line is where they'll spot it. The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. And leading 10-7, well, they may just want to get this to the locker room. They'll throw on first down with Jackson. He finds the rookie, Zay Flowers. Ravens going to use their third and final timeout. And with halftime on the horizon, they'll be out of timeouts from here forward.
Well, certainly no settling into the drive there. They came right out on the first play and attacked the middle of the field for a big gainer and a first down.
Play action. Now Jackson. That's complete. It's Rashad Bateman. And he's able to get this to the 40-yard line before he's out of bounds. 15 more yards there, and quickly another first down. From the gun, it's Jackson. And that'll be incomplete. We do have a penalty flag down, however. Let's see what that's about. And a penalty accepted, and they move the ball forward. Throwing now, Jackson on first down. The looking deep here for Flowers. And it's intercepted at the goal line. Picked off by Denzel Ward. And the Browns are going to take possession here. It's a touchback, and they'll take over at the 20-yard line. Final play of the first half, barring a penalty as they come up on first and 10. The final shot before the break. Watson letting one fly deep for Cooper. And he bats it away, and it falls.
down incomplete. So two quarters down, two remain. Charles and I return after the break. Welcome back. Halftime over. We are ready for quarter number three. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon. Here's Tucker now out to kick this one away. Here's Richie James on the return. And he won't get this to the 20-yard line as he's down at the 19. The Browns drive about to get started.
Well, Charles, in that first half, we saw a fair amount of offense on both sides of the football, and now the team trailing here will start with it in the third quarter.
And we both know this coach pretty darn well, don't we? Because his game planning is always on point. And now he's getting the ball to start the second half. How about all the offense that you already referenced in the first half? He'll put that all together and come out with something really strong, I believe, to get things going here in the third quarter.
And he slips up past the 45 before being tackled. Up the middle, it's Chubb. And he can only manage to get a couple. Second and eight coming up.
I do know from experience that when you slow down someone's running game, you're now doing the dictating on defense. And guess what? Now you're getting ready to tee off on their quarterback because they have to throw it all the time. But you still have to be alert for the draws and other plays of that nature to make sure you don't get hurt.
That flag accepted, and it backs the offense up a little bit.
And that false start penalty certainly not helping their cause here. Second down and long. From the gun, here's Watson. And he goes down. The Ravens able to get to him. Going to need something special here on third and long. After that sack, what does Watson have in his arsenal? A throw there, but that's going to wind up incomplete.
And so many times we look at the opening drive in the third quarter as a tone setter, and many coaches do emphasize it. And that's a strong performance there defensively to force the incompletion and, more importantly, force a quick punting situation.
It'll be a 48-yard punt. Five there on the return. And out will come the offense as they take over. Jackson and the Ravens come up now first and 10 at their own 18. They'll start this drive out on the ground. And he almost gets this to the 30, taken down about a yard shy.
119 yards for him on the ground now as he has been terrific here this afternoon.
On first down, they go back to Mitchell. And he slips up past the 45 before being tackled. The Ravens get a new set of downs, give them 17 on that pickup. Back-to-back good plays have them on the move on first down. They go play action now. Jackson. That's complete to the fullback, Ricard. And he will go out right near the 35-yard line. 19 yards there on the catch and run. So a first and 10 upcoming from Browns territory now at the 35-yard line. A give running right is Mitchell. And maybe a measure of revenge there. He's had his way in this one, but this time they get him behind the line. He'll lose a yard there, and it's second and 11.
Well, that was one of the few times they've been able to contain him thus far. He's over 100 yards for the game, but he lost a bit off his total on that carry.
Off the play fake, here's Jackson. Oh, the ball comes out on the hit, but they'll say it's incomplete.
What we're seeing so far is a defense is certainly coordinated. Both levels doing their jobs in tandem. The back helping the front helping the back. The pressure got home on that last play and forced him to try and throw through contact and short of the sticks.
On third down, Jackson. And that's going to be incomplete. The coverage too good there. The contact popped the ball three and it's four. fourth down.
He did a fine job there of not hitting him before the ball arrived, and I've got to tell you, you can often mistime that play because of the angles of approach. When you're going to get him, sometimes you panic as well and think, I've got to be there right now. Instead, in this case, timed it perfectly and knocked it free.
Tucker's kick is good. So he's been automatic to this point of the season, and he connects on the field goal there.
And what a luxury it is to have a kicker you can depend upon, partner, because he hasn't missed all year long. Converts on that one as well. And kudos to you. You didn't jinx him.
And we see James. He will now return it, and they'll bring it out to the 25. The Cleveland offense ready to go. Over on the sideline, hoping to hit that reset button between possessions. Last time out, they had to punt it away. This time, hoping to finish this thing off in the end zone. And they're going to speed things up here. Off of play action, it's Watson. Throwing the out route incomplete. That's Arnold. And he'll be out of bounds across the 30-yard line. So the completion good for 6 yards. And now we've got a 3rd and 4. In search of 4 yards here to pick up the first down. To throw is Watson. Pass taken in by his big tight end. And he's going to have the Browns' first down. He's going to be marked down a yard or two past the marker, following a gain of 6. Toss left side into the hands of his tight end. Well, he's going to be out of bounds, but not before he takes it inside the 40. Call that a very strong gain of 24. A give running right is Chubb. Muscles him off. And he gets his down inside the 35 before going out of bounds. They give him 4 yards there. It'll be 2nd and 6. Second down, here's Chubb again. And a short gain down to about the 33. So they'll get a little extra time to come up with this 3rd down play as we play 3 quarters. But we'll return with more after this. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Play number 7 now coming up on the drive. 3rd and 5. Watson, off play action. Oh, you saw that one coming. It's intercepted, thrown back across his body. Picked off by Roquan Smith. And the Ravens are going to get the football here at their own 40-yard line. That's now a 2nd interception in as many weeks from his linebacker position.
And think about all the different techniques he has to employ in a passing situation. Is he spot dropping because it's zone? Is he picking up man-to-man? Is he having to run with a running back or a tight end? In any event, great eyes, head on a swivel, and excellent hands.
Yeah, versatility and showing those hands. A 1st down run, good for about 3. 2nd and 7 coming up. Got to figure now, after getting that turnover, they're just going to be happy to keep the ball on the ground, right?
This is where covering the football, taking care of the ball, all the ball security terms that have ever been used, they come into play for the guys on offense right now. Just take care of it, and they've got a good chance of ending up winning this game.
Jackson's throw into the hands of Andrews. And he's out of bounds just before the midfield stripe at the 49. He was out there waving his arms. I mean, you got a quarterback out of the pocket looking for any help. I guess waving the arms is helpful.
It certainly is, because you got to get his attention, because now you're in scramble drill. So everyone's adjusting their routes, finding open space, and he found the right spot for the completion.
Give him the 3rd down conversion, 5 yards on the play. It carries like that. That's how they're going to continue to salt this thing away here, Charles, in the 4th quarter.
Yeah, how about that? A new set of downs. Clock continues to move. No better way to close out a game than to tap those mastodons you have up front and say, guys, keep pounding them. Let's keep...
Oh, no, he lost the football.
Wow, that ball was not free. but a teammate comes along and scoops it up. It's almost like baseball. Guys at bat, people on base in scoring position. One guy doesn't get them home. The next guy comes through and picks them up.
And avoids the turnover. And they'll wind up getting this one all the way down inside the 20. So they elect to decline it.
And why not? Just go ahead and let the play stand, and they'll take that.
Here's a toss right side to Mitchell. And for one of the few times here today, this run's not going to go anywhere. Officially no gain on the play, and it's second down. He's having a big game running the football, but that will hurt the yards per carry a little bit.
Yeah, but the average he's got so far, that's the type of average he wants to take with the contract negotiations, doesn't he?
If nothing else, they've already taken a couple minutes off the clock here already as they come up second down. Right back to Mitchell here. And he'll get him inside the 15 down to the 14-yard line. 4 yards the gain, and it'll bring up a third down. The fumble he had earlier, we know how key keeping the football is here. That fumble earlier, probably at the forefront of his mind. Just hold on to this thing.
It's also at the forefront of the mind of the guys who are trying to get the ball from him. And since they've seen him drop it on the ground before, they're doing everything possible to have him do it again. They need that turnover.
Throw left side complete. That's Mitchell. And it looks like he'll be just a yard shy of the 5 here as he's out at the 6. So first and goal. 6 points here would go a long way toward wrapping this one up. They run over center with Mitchell. And he'll be stopped just outside the 5 at the 6. It's a gain of a yard, and it'll set up second and goal.
The yards may start getting a little tougher to come, but good work defensively there.
Heart attack, I die for that. I don't stress about it, I think less without it. I'm a cut at anything that's in my psyche. Feeling myself high key, running back, let me have it back. I'm a cut at anything that's in my psyche. Feeling myself high key.
Yes, like that, like that, like that. Solo might be right back, right back, right back. Oh, yes, like that, like that, like that. Yeah, solo might be right back, right back, right back.
Run it back, run it back. Told him put the money in the bag, double that. Run it back, run it back. Told him put the money in the bag, double that, double, double that.
Run it back, run it back.
Run it, run it, run it back. Run it back, run it, run it, run it back. Run it back, run it, run it, run it back. Run it back.
Run it back, honey stack. In the truck with his biotech. Punch the gas, run it to the future. I'm done with that, but if I need to, then I'm coming back. Yeah, that's a fact.
Run it.
Yeah, I should have served the other one, but he right back for another one. Quarter on the court, I had you double up right off the bus. Soon as he touched down, run the money up. One on one. Water, a little vinegar mix, it's tough, and I'm taking another. Get plenty room, you get money with my run, been number stunned. I done upped up a bunch of them. This what got them ducking me. They don't come out the house like a punishment. Here's the ones they jumping me. 4 or 5 years, and they work is numbing me. Too forever, but she won't rush me. Ask anybody what's up with me. Rolling butt off. Been up a week, why could never out.
Hey!
Bucket off the pick and roll, champagne. Gotta go, we don't move, it's scary.
Last time I shed a tear, that when Prince died. Cause if we rockin', then you know we rockin' like a Slipknot. See, this ain't basketball at halftime. We on switch sides. She thinks she love me, but she fell in love. With my rich side, I got it for less. Flip that, then I got on a check. Dispatch, then we go on a race. Switch it up if that's out of place. Mix it up, got a lot on my plate. Got the broccoli and cheese with the beef on the side. This ain't no regular steak. No one wrong way. Richer than me. This ain't up for debate.
Come on, come on.
You got a love.
Go.
Maybach, layback, matte black, just the on your truck. Now I'm in the AMG with the all black tint.
Here
they don't know it's
Cash.
Me, but they got a little hint. How you worry about it when you can't pay rent? I've been there, Lago and Bowie, I went there. Off of MLK, used to live there. Basketball on the tier, used to win there. Up in the cell at 17, back in jail with no bail at 19. Up the road with the life is at 20. Made my first 100,000 at 23. Now who is he or who is she to speak on my name when you ain't me? Why these talking? I'm overseas. Biggie Smalls when I move it was all a dream. Keep on talking and talking and put me up.
Could
be lucky, I guess I got dummy luck. Give it a play and then it is time. Better believe he gon' pick it up. Hey, he might snitch on YouTube. Say that you was up and put that on YouTube. Why you always rapping about it? Did you do? Why you always rapping about it?
If it's up like that, it's up like that.
Let's go now. Ready?
If it's up like that, it's up like that.
Ready? Break. Go.
Just conscious. She's okay with being a little absurd and pompous. That's because I kill it, then stick around just to haunt it. Waiting on my. I think you'd be grateful that I would
even
let you
watch
it.
Down in the new town, I already feel that it's dazzling. I'm getting hooked up down with the big crowd. They already gone by the size of me. I don't really give a fuck. Put my deuce up, I will not live in the poverty. I'm just a new rubber tune in this truck. Don't make way for a prodigy.
Catch your breath for a second. Look at your neighbor and check in. We about to march, so if you not get to step in.
Ready,
I
done
told you who I am. I'm a force to be reckoned with. I think just be mad because my voice is so decadent. I'm setting the precedent. No mistakes and no accident. We ignoring the standard set because our lowest is passing it. This alone is a classic hit. I'm a verb amongst adjectives. If the industry fully in my words is a laxative. I'm a maniac on these beats. I'm insane and it's not discreet. I'm enraged because y'all ain't see it. I'm spraying on every street. Entertaining, no whack opinion. Who's saying we not elite? I'm over Balenciagas. I'm
okay,
changing
ready.
It to my cleats. It's go time.
Go.
It's showtime. I ain't calming down until this place is a ghost town. Tired of the faking. I'm
okay,
bringing back
break.
Motown. No staring, it's going round. I'm taking no prisoners, so prepare for a showdown.
Down in the new town, I already feel that it's dazzling.
Here we go, here we go.
I'm getting hooked up down with the big crowd. They already gone by the size of me. I don't really give a fuck. Put my boots up, I will not live in apology. I'm just a new rubber tune in this truck. Don't make way for a prodigy. Just down in the new town, I already feel that it's dazzling.
Ready?
Down with the big crowd, they already gone by the size of me. I
don't
really give a fuck. Put my boots up, I will not live in apology. I'm just a new rubber tune in this truck. I don't make way for a prodigy.
Hut, hut.
I went out and got everything on my own. Please don't try to give me no advice.
No!
Hey, you stabbed the silver tooth and I was just a pup. Yeah, now I got some killers who got shotties with the pumps. I don't wanna catch the feelings, I be trying to see what's up. Now the shorty clean the penis, I'm a diamond and the money. You stabbed the silver tooth and I was just a pup. Now I got some killers who got shotties with the pump. I don't wanna catch the feelings, I be trying to see what's up. How that shorty clean the penis, I'm a diamond and the rough. First order of biz, no snitch. And I try to keep it silent, but the kids don't listen. And hurt me, got another hit, no flinch. And I tell them, send them, watch it like a fit, old friends. She on the glass, trying to get a bigger. She think I'm a last, cause I got a bad with her. And I ain't trying to let her down, but I'm not. If you was trying to settle down, get a fact. So I'll pull up in the city with a nice jump. Lights up, lights on. Chinese throw the chicken, need a wipe to throw the rice on. Pull up double park with all the ice on. Pick up like, she running up, she running up. And I was just a pup, yeah. Now I got some killers who got shotties with the pumps. I don't wanna catch the feelings, I be trying to see what's up. Got a shorty clean dependence, I'm a diamond in the rough.
24 kind VVs in the stars. Rings going off like Michael with the thumb. Only one model with designers in the thumb. When we shot Africa, bring a bottle full of couple platinum records, they just still got the game locked. Cut my lines, flash it then, Tory Lanez. Who got his swerve in his missing every raindrop? Hit him with that. Then they get their brain swap. Walk around like a nigga with the diamonds in the clock. Ooh, walking on these, I got diamonds in my sock. Might be funny like I'm Biggie, but I'm riding like I'm Pop. I'm the king of your city, give a about your block. Lights on, lights off. Go on, twerk it if you know that talk. Deep dive and I'm getting lost. Go on, turn up if you know that you the boss.
Used to have a silver tooth and I was just a pup, yeah. Now I got some killers who got shotties with the pumps. I don't wanna catch the feelings, I be trying to see what's up. Got a shorty clean the penis, I'm a diamond and the running back. Used to have a silver tooth and I was just a pup. Now I got some killers who got shotties with the pumps. I don't wanna catch the feelings, I be trying to see what's up. How that shorty clean the penis, I'm a diamond and the rough.
Here we go, here we go. Shut up.
Computer love, by my inside the club, I got no worries today. I get paid. never leave the house without the pack. Where my at? Take an L and try to double back. We ain't doing that. Say she mad, but I know it's cap. I've been through with that. Need someone to hype me up. Hype me up, need someone to hype me up. Hype me up, hype me up, need someone to hype me up. Hype me up, need someone to hype me up. Hype me up, hype me up, hype me up. I ain't got a but they hands to the ceiling. I ain't palm reading, but I got them in they feelings, yeah. Ain't vanilla ice, but I'm iced out chilling. Was the good guy till they made me the villain. Was gonna get a room, but they gave me a villa. I got games for a center. 20 bands for the dinner. 20 dips in a sprinter. What's a two up. Never been afraid to play my cards. What's a risk to a winner? Barely hang out with these days. What's a lame to a real one? Never leave the house without the pack. Where my d- at? Take an L and try to double back. We ain't doing that. Say she mad, but I know it's cap. I've been through with that. Need someone to hype me up. Hype me up. Need someone to hype me up. Hype me up. Need someone to hype me up. Hype me up. Need someone to hype me up. Hype me up. Hype me up. Never turn my back on my guys when they need me. Gotta get respect for my job, it ain't easy. And a good mental state of God is the reason. This is plain Jane season. Fresh up off the plane in Japan, I ain't leaving. They say seeing is believing. Well, here's a briefcase with $1 million even. This all week, no days off. This hard work gon' pay off. I made myself a promise young. I would never work a day job, put it in the safe. Never know when I'm gon' need that. Came here with my gang, you don't know where your homies at. Gave you a lot of game, you don't owe me back. You say you a boss, gotta show me that. Never leave the house without the pack. Where my d- at? Take an L and try to double back. We ain't doing that. Say she mad, but I know it's cap. I've been through with that. Need someone to hype me up. Hype me up, need someone to hype me up. Hype me up, need someone to hype me up. Hype me up, need someone to hype me up. Hype me up, hype me up. I got games for dinner. 20 bands for the dinner. 20 dips in a sprinter. What's a two up. I got games for dinner. 20 bands for the dinner. 20 dips in a sprinter. What's a two up.
Yeah, if I did it, then I did it right.
Yes.
Yeah, this ain't happened for me overnight.
No,
yeah,
no.
Bet against me, you gon' pay the price. Yeah, down to business, I ain't playing nice. Yeah, so ahead of y'all, I'm out of sight. Yeah, when you pop it, now I wanna slice. Yeah, breed the envy, that's a part of life. Yeah, mediocre, that just don't suffice. Better now than ever. Ain't no cracking under pressure. The boy is clever. If I did it, it was stellar. Nobody fresher. Stop complaining, man, my head hurts. These catchy records. Ain't nothing really but a walk in the park for me. Heard the catalog, you know I got some scars on me. Just getting started, you don't really wanna start with me. It's John Q, I would sacrifice the heart in me. For family, high roller. But you wouldn't know it by the way that I wrote up. Career lifespan looking good, it ain't slowing. One after another, man, I just keep going. Going, going.
Yeah, If I did it, then I did it right. This ain't happened for me overnight. Bet against me, you gon' pay the price. Down to business, I ain't playing nice. So ahead of y'all, I'm out of sight. When you poppin', they don't wanna slice. Greed and envy, that's a part of life. Mediocre, that just won't suffice. Keep myself grounded, that's a piece of me that I won't let go. No matter what level I reach, I promise to hold it close. Ain't gotta tell me this hitting different, man, I already know. How are you claiming we had a baby, we ain't never spoke? I don't be out here with random women on the road. They want a DNA test to prove it, I'm like, here you go. I could've saved you a bunch of time and told you the results. Looking for hush money from me, you ain't gon' get it though. Historic, rain on my parade, I keep walking and ignore it. Part of the game, yeah, it comes with the territory. It's just another day, man, I'm used to it downpouring. It's nothing, nothing. If I did it, then I did it right. This ain't happened for me overnight. Bet against me, you gon' pay the price. Down to business, I ain't playing nice. So ahead of y'all, I'm out of sight. When you poppin', they don't wanna slice. Introduction. Style my own kid, no one touch it. Became what they said I couldn't. Mediocre, that won't cut it. Life is a gift, I wanna live it to the fullest while I can. Why would I not wanna know my days in this game are numbered? Might as well enjoy the few years that I do have left. Who knows when I'ma write my last verse. I've been to hell and back ever since that first EP came out with all I have on it. I've been giving all I have. Wasn't really prepared for the pain I was gonna have to go through to get to the end result that I knew I wanted. Hoped I would make an impact in rap. Has that been insane? Yes, but it was worth it. I can't imagine if I would've gave up and just turned my back on this music. Where would I be now? Don't know how I would've made it out from underneath that rainy cloud. Had my doubts, yes, but that's how I found my true purpose. If my surface looks great, who cares if underneath I'm hurting? If there's one thing I've learned in my life, it's that life is uncertain. Getting burned is unavoidable, isn't it? Ain't a person alive that hasn't been a victim of being lied to. We're all hypocrites, giving our two cents but not listening. All living in our own world, thinking that we're right when the fact of the matter is a closed mind is the mind of an idiot. Don't believe that's true? Well, open it.
On top of that, she good for me. Made me wanna say, unlock. Even though I got plenty, if I'm down to my last penny, I still gotta unlock. Still gotta I still gotta back up, cause it's on this old train line, I'ma get it done. Now I got the party jumping like it's double dutch. Then we spun the block, came back, double up like ooh, I got a and a yeah, met her uptown, but she from the borough, better known as the boogie down. Oh, sookie, sookie now, get up out the kitchen, man, I'm cooking now. Brother man, slip me skin, sock it to me, and they gotta shut their mouth when they talking to me. I look around, it's a whole lot of fraction mamas, but I hit the highest man, don't want the drama. Hey, peace and love, baby, keep it groovy. Every time we pop out, you know it's a movie. If I'm in hot water, then it's a jacuzzi. I got a shake, so I'm throwing deuces. I got a even when I'm down bad, yeah, I know how to bounce back, cause you know I got a and she look good, don't she? On top of that, she good for me. Made me wanna say, even though I got plenty, if I'm down to my last penny, I still got a with a split your get up off the wall, go on, get it moving here, yeah.
just catching the vibe. I told the valet, take your time, it might get a ride. Floating through the front door, my modest attire. Good Lord, mama, you know you looking divine. I had to turn around, double take, take a look at that. Girl, you got good taste, where you cook it at? You can mingle with the cool kids. I'm out here sweating like a preacher in a pulpit. Even when I'm down bad, I know how to bounce back. I know I got her, and she look good, don't she? On top of that, she good for me, made me wanna say. And even though I got plenty, if I'm down to my last penny, I still got her. I know I got her. I know I got her. Even when I'm down bad, yeah, I know how to bounce back. Cause you know I got her. And she look good, don't she? On top of that, she good for me, made me wanna say. Even though I got plenty, if I'm down to my last penny, I still got her.
Favors, blaze through the fire. Yeah, we had a few. lost a few wages, still coming rampant, misbehaving, flavors, still coming anti-up, rebelling with my ravers, still don't give a f*** about who be the latest, can't be locked up in them cages, start living up to what the f*** you think of stage.
But hey, what about the
so I stepped on stage, they were like,